back once again. I was busy doing some stuff earlier, and mostly playing City Skylines, which I had fun doing. Serious question. So, if I make a comic, a webcomic, would you see it? Would you read it? Let me know in the future. If it goes up on YouTube and stuff. Let me know. Alright. I don't need to customize. I pressed the wrong button. Ooh. Double trigger unleashes true power, which we saw earlier. Press after you stored. Press and hold for a brief period, then release to catch enemies. Okay. I gotta be careful with that, okay. Oh, this is a big one. Ooh! This place is trippy. Ah, there we go. It was wood. Why are they elevated to the top? Okay. No. Now we gotta restart. Because there was too much and it broke down. Assholes. How do I leave this area? Okay. Something is sticking out of the membrane. Looks like a seal will break if I apply enough force. Okay. Ah, okay. So we need to go inside this weird vagina thing. So it's down there. Okay. Ooh, almost there, there we go. What the fuck is that? Okay, it's just another. Ah, no! Okay. Oh, this one down here. Ah, we missed it. This place is fucking creepy. I don't like it. In a good way. In a good way. Ah, last one should be. Nope. So, two on the same side. Has to be one on top. No. There we go. No, okay. Oop. No. Whoa! Oh! Okay. Huh. We're gonna be here for a little while, okay? Just, bear with me. The fuck is the fourth one? Oh! Shh, that fucking scared me. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's five. Whoa, oh, oh. No, okay. Okay, it looks like I need to get up there. Nope! There we go! Holy shit! There goes the last one. Cool. Oh, and here we go. Oh god, I hate this so much. I hate this! God damn it! Oh god! I hate this. This is so fucking. I'm gonna have nightmares later on today. Oh, what the fuck is that? No. Wait, how much I need to level up? That's a long way to go. Oh no, that was, yeah. That's the last one. Cool. So the Swordmasters have the one I need to use, but that's okay. We'll do that later. Items? No. I don't have enough points. Yeah. Yeah, I don't even have enough. The guns. Think we're ready. Okay. Now we're ready. Okay. What the fuck is that? Looks like a caterpillar heart thing. An organ, rather fiercely on the other side. Armor as well. Okay. I don't want to be closer. Whoa! Whoa, 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 hey, buckaroo! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, God! Shit, shit, shit. Okay. But hey, hey, whoa. Okay, we went into someone's fucking mouth. I should have rewatched the cutscene again. That's an orb sealer. Oh, I did something to it. Souls of those sent to hell is in jealousy. Okay. Dark. Yippee. Hey, at least the thing is not distorting. I think I just went as. Oh, no, I didn't. Now it's trippier. Oh, God. That scared me. Yippee. No! Shit! Okay, I need a. What? Woo! They could jump. Cool. Oh, I think I'm going with him. Okay. I think that's all of them. Okay, so now we're back here. No, that's the secret room. We don't go there. Okay. Dante, goddamn it. Okay.
Come on, wimp.
The tiny thing's in the course, so we're in that thing. And we went in a massive circle. Okay. You're busting me, Dante. Come on, please, just get up. There we go. Now we go back up. There we go. Okay, hold on. We need to go back inside. And to get... Ooh. No. I didn't even do anything to get the points. Yeah, and we put this cord thing. Oh, that's his heart. Oh! Shit. Oh, I had to feed him or something? I don't know what's going on. No, I can hit them. Okay. No, get away from me! I don't know what that does, but I'm scared. Let me kill this guy. Oh, what is this? Oh, he's back! Oh, he's reviving him! Okay! So we gotta take out Big Bad Boy here. God, okay. Now I got him. I'm on Xing mode, bitch! Oh no. I didn't. Okay. Woo! No! Little bastard. I'm gonna get you now. Okay.
Fear.
His tattoo's not moving over his scars.
Fear. Can't you feel it? The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
It is moving. What? Okay. I don't know if it's a burn mark or okay. Hey, I didn't know it's been 12 minutes. It was quick. Oh yeah, he swallows up. Now I remembered. That's why we're inside his body. Yeah, I completely forgot. Oh my, where the fuck are we? He's gonna pop out.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you ask him for a date, forget it. Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
David Demon? I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
You're right.
Oh my god.
So, tell me, what's your name?
I don't have a name.
Okay, then what should I call you?
I don't care, whatever you want.
Whatever, lady. I'll leave this to you. Because I don't want to miss the party.
Who counted?
Okay. It's in the surface of the abyss with the blade. Faded memories. Okay. secret and he's some special purse. Okay. Oh God. Fuck you, bitch! You're gonna get me, I'm gonna get you, bitch! If I could lock on... Yeah, I was locking on, I just wasn't there. shit, you got me. And that door got me. Ooh, that was kinda cool. Not the children! Oh, I love this. No, I don't have points. Even though I'm playing easy mode, this game is pretty... It's not forgiving with the points. it's fine. Can't get too close, so... Let me see this. Okay. All right. Ah, I just hit it. All right. Oh, it goes away. I'm scared. I knew I fucked it up. So this thing resets it. I knew it! Okay. All right. Oh. I love them. I love them so much. Come here, little shit. There's another one up here. Well, he's not here. Not yet. Let me look around. Nope. Oh, come on. Hello? Oh, there you are. Oh my god, they were in Justice Room. We're going to meet up with them. They're far away from here. Okay. What are you? Where to store the mass, secret energy, and the power parts? Oceans will be yours. Orbit. Oh, if I can get it, but okay. A door. Oh, they kill me. Okay. Just want to make sure. Fucking bitch. I just ran in circles. No, I did not. Okay. Fruit of mankind has forbidden to even touch is such a locked door to paradise. Okay. Hello there, spider honey. Nah, the kids got me again. No more! Oh, fuck off, little shit! I've taken a lot of hits. And that's not good. So that's door number one. I've earned some points. Not enough. It's the last one. Okay. Gained some health, and I took some health with me. I lost some health, yeah. Sorry, I'm like... What the fuck is this? White orb magic. Okay. I'm not gonna use it. That's it. Ah, we need to get to that door. The new female's card on the door looks like something be placed in a woman's hand that we just took from. Okay. I like your design.
Welcome, sir.
He likes yours too.
Is this your first time here?
Yeah, it is. You'll be nice to me, won't you?
Of course I will. I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
How's this?
Whoa. Bitch, stop moving.
How's this?
I'm gonna stay away. I'm gonna get closer now. Oh, why do I take you out? Now I did something. I don't know what the fuck I did.
How's this? How's this?
Yeah. Oh, hey, I'm healing. No! Shit. I went back to human form. What? Okay.
How's this? Now you will become tired. How's this?
Can you please be tired, honey? Please be tired. That got me. Yeah, okay. No. Okay. I'm mostly confused how to kill her off. Yeah. Stop. What? Okay, let me see. Okay, thank you, dearie. The bullets were working too. You are a bitch. Fuck's sake. Could avoid it. Oh, that got you down. Okay, it's gonna be one of those slow ones I need to focus on. Yeah, I was gonna jump you, fuck! Okay. Thank you so much!
Now you will become tired. Delta Lighthouse. How's this? Now you will become tired. Delta Lighthouse.
No! Oh my god! This bitch got electrical fear! God damn it! If I'm approving, she's fucking me up even harder. Back away, back away! Okay. It's gonna be one of those videos we need to cut up again. Ah, I got hit. Okay, I don't know what to do with the electrical shit. No, 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 no. I was even focusing on that. Okay. Will you stop backing up, you bitch? Great, now my demon form is gone. These motherfuckers playing everything for this shit. Stay away from me, Ethan. You know what? She's almost dead. That's fine. Pain in the ass, bitch. Fuck you. No! 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 What the fuck are you doing, ho? Come on, nah. Just one more hit. One more hit, you're gone. There we go.
My, you're sweet.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
All right. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
What the fuck?
Where can you run?
Okay. Half of the time I keep on forgetting Capcom is from Japan. Even though they have American names and shit. Very Japanese. Control bats by jamming to his curious guitar. Feel ties deadly. I didn't even get enough for this point. Thanks. Thinking this is perfect. I've wasted a gorb orb just for him to play a fucking piano. Is there something else I need to do here? Oh. Now I have it equipped on me. Alright. Oh. Is she still there? Okay. Yeah. I think the only thing you need to get good on at the time is just completely run past every enemy and go straight through the doors. I gotta stop pressing select missions. Okay.
Soon we will reach the lair of judgment. Tim and the crew will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. It must be fate.
Does that woman really bother you?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter? Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your...
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife. To become a devil as well. Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong. No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well. Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut up. Now that the final door is open, I have no use for you.
That's mean. Strength of the Silent Bridge, what were you just looking at? Okay. I swear, this just reminds me so much of Inuyasha. Like, to a T. Stone Max and Yeah, we saw it earlier. Okay. Hey, it opens. Ah, so we're just here earlier. I forgot which door we came from. Would you stop hitting me? Well, let's go down. Ooh! This is pretty. This is a pretty room! What the fuck is this? Okay. This is so pretty! I like glowy stuff in the case and shit. I like glows. Anything that glows, I like it. Oh, I broke it. What's this? Come on. Only take me charge in heaven. Just come with me. Okay. That's cool. We have locked the door. Well, I want to see that thing real quick. I'll take away shotgun. I got a fucking laser gun! It's kinda cool. Alright, oh, I was stuck in here. Okay. No? So it is the right one. There it is. Ah. I'm gonna walk away before I chuck it. It's one of those I need to level up first. Again! Portal stick. Okay, let me do this one more time. Now I'm gonna walk away from it. Okay. I do not like this sword, to be honest. God damn it! There we go. Magic artifact. Okay. So we need to go back to the bridge. Got it. Oh no. So I gotta hit them from the back. Okay. Oop, wrong way. I love backtracking so much. Back with the Spartan bitch. Hey. All right, yeah, the fucking sword is useless to me. I hate it. I should not level it up in the first place. That requires later on leveling up something that's an afterthought. Oh my god, you a whore! Finally! Let me kill your spider children. And there's more of you. Spider children, you wait. Yay. So, laser gun is poopy. Yeah. It's not for me. It's definitely not for me. I think it's gonna fall. Oh. I thought we got put on the device thing, but apparently not. Okie dokie. Yeah, I thought we got put in here. Oh no! We're so close! I do not want to get around to.
Well, that was quick.
Your father's dead.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did?
She's so stupid.
Fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife. For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature.
But she still care about him. I like how the whole sad music is playing. It's supposed to have like a meaningful dialogue, but there's so much action, I can't take this shit seriously.
That filthy scum is my father.
Well, we have something in common. I have a dysfunctional family too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon.
Demons can have family.
My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
You gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
The door's forward. Oh, yeah, it is. Huh? Okay. Let's see. Okay. Child, I love you.
It's dark, I can't see anything.
You're still alive, I see.
Mary? Is that you? What's happening? Where's your mother?
My mother? You killed her, remember?
Yes. That's right. Killed her with my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed?
Oh,
father?
Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Virgil.
Virgil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into chaos. Stop him. Stop Virgil.
Me?
You're such a sweet child.
Is that blood?
Just like your mother.
No. They're supposed to be shadows of the light. I have no fucking clue anymore.
Father!
Family picture! Oh, thought she's gonna open it. Yes. Please cry and do a sassy walk too. All right. Give a guess from the past and a homecoming. All right, we're gonna take away. Ah! Equipped. Virgil, I'm ready for round two! Where are you? Oh my god! Do I go up or down, huh? Oh, door right here. Okay. I was afraid to go near it. Puzzle. I really hope this game does get a remake. Like, in general, with the whatever the engine they're using. Unreal? They'd be pretty cool. Cause like, poopy graphics in the background. I just want to see how they look like in modern graphics. Three figures and a statue. Center has tears of blood streaming down his face. Okay, we need to make the waterworks. Okay. No, it's a JPEG of a... Okay. Damn it! Okay. I got this. There we go. What the fuck is that?
Blast off!
Oh! I knew I gotta do something with that! I thought they were not movable! Well, they are! Okay, we gotta push it forward. I just wanna make sure. That was a door. But it's not. It's a chute. Okay.
Break down. Lift
Okay. Oh my God, a hidden passage. Great, she's back. I missed her. Wait, I'll wait till they come out. Ah! So that's why. Okay. So, when I try to swing the sword, they would evade, so I have to use the gun. It's not bad. I thought they would attack or something. Yeah, this door. I love the repetitive details. Honestly, the face looks more like a jester. Hey, there's something on the ground. Show something on the ground, which I can't. There was something behind there! God damn it! Okay. Nah, I can't do nothing until they get off. Got it.
Blast
Oh shit!
Lava! Can I go back? I can go back! I gotta do this all over again, that's nice! I love it! We're gonna be here all day, folks. Okay. The fuck are you? Oh, I just had it. Only a technique. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Stay up there! Stay up there, son of a bitch! Fuck you! Oh, I did it! Okay. So, I gotta break the joystick in order to do it. It's alright. How does one go down? Are you pushable? Oh! I did it! I did it! Okay. So, now we're gonna fight them the third time, that's great. I love this game so much. Now, only for me to like play this game for a couple more hours is that I need to like run away from these guys because my hands, especially my thumb, can only take you're distracting me. My hands can only do so much until I get tired, and that's fine. I'm not like, it's gonna be a while. I'm not gonna try to force myself like I did with all the Resident Evil games. Because I was pushing myself to the limit. Yeah. Alright. I will stay away from the elevator until it backtracks me again. Okay. Real talk. I find castle surrounded by lava. It looks eye pleasing and stuff. It looks really nice. Like, the main thing is that what's holding a fucking castle from melting itself, you know? I understand when things look so nice and pretty, but you gotta, like, I know it's a fiction game. I can't. I know. I always put logic and always something, but that's alright. No. I have nothing. I'm not gonna spend money on healing items too. Torture chamber, cool. Oh no! We're the ones gonna be tortured! Whoa!
Your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
I knew it.
Huh? Give me a break. Tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal. The odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last blood relation of Sparta!
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before?
Okay. I was dodging, but not far away. Not far away enough. Oh, I did something. Okay, stay away when he's recovering. Woo! No, I'm not your punching bag, sir. Okay. Stop. Stop it. Alright, so I can get him from a distance until I level up double trigger. Stop! I didn't see him. There he goes again. And I'm low on health, so I gotta like watch myself. Oh god, I hate you so much. Stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. Oh, come on! Okay! I'm good. Real good. So now I don't know what to do. So basically, stay the fuck away from him. We got okay. I said stay away, but apparently I controller won't fucking do. I don't want to get near him, so it's gonna be a long one. Sorry. Stop getting so close to him! What the fuck, bro? Hey, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Okay, he's throwing feather needles. And now he got me. Yay! Good job! Fuck! Almost there. I'm not gonna rush this. The fucking punchy back pillar shit blocked my view. Yeah. That's okay. There we go. Oh, my hand. It's gone. Yay! Oh no, he became a full demon. That would go to kill later on. Oof. Okay. Alright! That's mission 12. I mean 11. We'll start on 12. Like I said, it's gonna be a very long series. Because I need breaks. I'm gonna take a goddamn break. Kiss my finger. Mostly my whole life. Oh, it fucking hurts! I think this is fine. With a shorter runtime, it's okay. Anywhoosies, I'll see you guys till next time, and goodbye!